Dante Controller automatically discovers devices that are connected to the Dante network. Here, there are three devices connected as shown. Let's add two amplifiers, connecting them to the network switch. The amplifiers are now showing in both device lists and are ready for use. We also wish to use Dante Virtual Sound Card, so let's start that now as well. Now all our devices are connected and audio may be routed. There are several ways to make audio routes or subscriptions in Dante Controller. In the routing view, you can individually subscribe receive channels to transmit channels as follows. Click the plus symbol to display all the channels of each device. Click the cross points between receive and transmit channels to make subscriptions. The green tick icons show that the subscriptions are successful. Click existing subscriptions to remove them. You can also control-click the cross point between devices to subscribe to all available channels at one time. Thanks for watching this video about routing in Dante Controller.